Howdy. Texas A&M offers a variety of resources to students to ensure that their experience is as successful, inclusive, and accessible as possible. For example, you can get registered with Disability Resources, which is located in the Student Services Building on campus, to ensure that you are receiving the proper testing accommodations and so much more. If you are a student on the autism spectrum, then you can get connected with the Spectrum Living Learning community on campus to ensure that you find a strong support system and a strong network of Aggies. Finally, if you are looking to get involved with advocacy pieces pertaining to the field of disabilities, then I highly recommend getting involved with the Disability Subcommission, which is a part of the Student Government Association, to ensure that your voice and the voices of so many others are heard. Thanks and gig 'em.